Back up the combat alert. I want everyone at this station.
Man, keep your eyes downrange, fingers on your triggers, and we all go home in one piece. Am I right, Marine?
Sir, yes, sir!
Lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move. Good luck, miss.
Now would be a very good time to leave.
For this gang, going for minimum safe distance.
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know. We're landing on it.
Damn! Air brake failure! Why is my attack?
Chief? Chief, can you hear me?
Has the Combine seen fit to suppress our reproductive cycle? Will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us breed again?
This is how it always starts. First the building, then the whole block. They have no reason to come to our place. Don't worry, they'll find one.
When is it all going to end?
Don't worry.
Please.
It's all right.
Welcome to City 17. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers.
Attention, this count is detected in your block. Cooperation
7 4
random reward.
This show is...
Dr. Breen.
He's the administrator of this whole vile business now. Genocide. Indescribable evil. He ended the 7 hours war by managing Earth's surrender. The Combine rewarded him with power.
The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
My name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Who are these people?
Is it Freeze?
I am por detrás.
Look where the 81's up. T-Li still floating around.
Oh
my gosh, T-Li's still up in shade. Is he going to manage to escape? Oh wow, Harblu.
nice one, Harblu.
Oh.
Fail.
So, Shade does manage to escape. He's baiting players onto him. Still getting healed by Pure there. So, finally taken down by Tyrone. Harblu's now up top as well. So, mixed up really mixing it up until Harblu fails and craters. The crowd enjoyed that. So, mix up looking like they just want to fall back.
For over 3 years, the Aperture Science Portal Project has been the cornerstone of our aggressive recruitment program. Thanks to Portal, we can weed out test subjects who, when confronted with science, may exhibit any or all of the following personality flaws: cowardice, impaired motor skills, poor judgment, fear of heights, weights, deaths, bullets, and fire. Now, our marketing engineers have discovered a way to offer consumers a home version of the Portal Project for free. Use your free Portal Kit to measure the value of those around you.
And that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't.
Never changes.
Let's go to a place where everything is made of blocks, where the only limit is your imagination. Let's go wherever you want to go. Climb the tallest mountains. Venture down to the darkest caves. Build anything you want. Day or night, rain or shine. Because this is the most significant sandbox you'll ever set foot in. Build a majestic castle. Invent a new machine. Or take a ride on a roller coaster. Play with friends. Build your own little community.
I was wondering, what's the recommended amount of dedicated RAM I should have to a server?